Brazil police believe body found in Rio is missing Greek ambassador, Globo.
Here is a tidbit from the link story from Reuters.com.
Brazilian police suspect a body discovered inside a charred vehicle in Rio de Janeiro is Greece's ambassador to Brazil who went missing 3 days ago, television channel Globo reported on Thursday. A police spokesman could not be immediately reached for comment.
Please visit the link in the description for the full story and stay tuned to Robo News for more headlines.